All right, I'm back for another NASCAR diecast review. I'm going to be building a really cool car. It's like one of my favorites, really. It's real cool. It is Mark Martin's number 5, Carquest Chevrolet. Let's take a look at the box here. Dirt and Motorsports. And they got all the driver's names. There are numbers. There's 48, Jim Johnson. 88, Dale Earnhardt Jr. 5, Mark Martin. And 24, Jeff Gordon. He just formed up. Alright, there's the silver logo, and it is Mark Martin, number 5 Carquest. That's 11 Impala, red edition. And 164 scale stock car, limited edition collectible. Okay. Action Racing World Series collectibles. Ages 4 and up, active racing, black bulls, still the choice of champions. The barcode, the NASCAR, the box is kind of beat up because it got cursed by something. I won't put on it. There's the bottom right here, Lino, RCCA, GM, and it crafted in China officially. Here's one with NASCAR Jags, and there's some M look like it really did. Holly, 3M USB, Schmuck. There's Mark Martin right up here. And there's some other logos. GoDaddy on the deck lid. The new spoiler on the lid. Carquest Auto Parts Chevrolet. Headlights, glitch tape, and then fire. Carquest Auto Parts. Carquest Auto Parts right there too. I don't know what that is. Here, I'll flip it. I can't read it really. GoDaddy. Number 5. Here's the other ones. I just like the other ones. I forgot to do that one though on the last side. That's NASCAR Racer. And that's pretty much it for this car. Next diecast video coming up soon today.